Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we're going to ask ChatGPT to write us a Drake hit record. If you don't know me, I'm Game from BusyWorksBeats.com. We train over 900,000 producers around the world. Some have gone to work with Drake, Kanye West, Post Malone, Ariana Grande, French Montana, Young Thug, YG, Lil Trippy Red, Lil Baby, Polo G, Trippy Red, J. Cole, on and on and on and on and on. Diamond winning and Grammy winning. So today I'm going to ask ChatGPT to write us a Drake record. We're going to do this right now. All right, so this is ChatGPT. We're going to ask it, can you write me a Drake song in the style of Drake's song called Pound Cake? All right, this is in real time. I'm not gonna mess with the timing here. It says, sure, here's a Drake style song inspired by Pound Cake that I came up with. Verse one, I've been grinding hard, trying to stack my cake. Money on my mind, every move I make. Haters wanna hate, but they can't keep up. I keep rising higher, never gonna stop. What? Oh, I might have to fix some of these bars. That does not rhyme at all. What the heck? Chorus, pound cake, I'm on my way. Gotta hustle hard. Gotta get paid. Pound cake, that's the life. Stacking up my chips, reaching for the sky. You guys ever hear like a rapper who just never rhymes? You're like, your only job is to rhyme and you're not rhyming. This is that rapper. Now, to be fair, actually, I just thought of something. You know what? I'm going to ask it in GPT-4. I forgot I'm using GPT-3.5. Hold up. Wait, I'm sitting here trashing GPT. Let's switch to mode 4. Completely forgot that there's an update. Okay, can you write me a Drake song in the style of Drake's song called Pound Cake? So ChatGPT only knows stuff before 2021. So that's why I'm asking it an older song. All right, so it says, yeah, they call me Dollar Slice. Never settle for the basic. I've been climbing to the top. No time for complacence. Drake does not use these big words. Dreams materialize. I'm out here chasing. Started from the bottom, now I'm on a rise. What? Started from the bottom, now I'm on the rise. Ain't no faking. How do you fit that in a bar? I remember those nights. Yeah, the struggle was real, but I never gave up. I just kept it concealed. Oh my lord, we need to give it some data, as MG would say, some databases, some data sets to help its bars, because this is success on the horizon. I knew I could feel. Now I'm stacking up these bills. Got my dreams fulfilled. First of all, in hip hop, we don't finish words. That's a little trick for you guys out there. If you want to sound more hip hop, don't finish your word. Like, I'm stacking, not stacking. I'm stacking. Anything with an R, we do not pronounce the R in hip hop. So if it's paper, unless you're Wiz Khalifa or G-Eazy or somebody, you don't pronounce the R. Dollar Slice? No, it's Dollar Slice. Just giving you guys tips. Dollar Slice, that's what they call me now. Rising up, never letting life keep me down. Oh my goodness, this is gonna be wild. So what we're gonna do is feed these lyrics through a Drake AI, and we're gonna make a beat. Give me the chords for a beat using this song you wrote. We're gonna take the chords and we're gonna write a beat around it. All right, so here are the chords that it gave me. We're using Narcos. This is playable in the Kontakt player, so you can download the Kontakt player for free. We have a new plugin called Narcos at busyworksbeats.com/narcos. I'll leave a link below. It's on the guitar motion setting. Let's get rid of the seventh in this case, which is gonna be that B, because now we just have a simple triad. All right, so I'm not gonna bore you with the details, but basically if you go to our Discord, just go to busyworksbeats.com/discord. You can get access to what's called the Lunch 77 drum kits. And these are basically all the hip hop sounds you will ever need for all beat making. Just go to our Discord, I'll leave a link below. Get rid of that double kick. Kind of like this tone, but I know it's not the typical bass tone. All right, so to create cover art, we're gonna go find Drake's actual Pound Cake artwork because I really like it. Open it in new tab. We're gonna right click, copy the image address, go to our Discord, go to scroll down until you see the downloads tab, go to free graphic art. Okay, go to /imagine, paste the URL, Drake blue sky and clouds, and then put --AR space 16:9 ratio, aspect ratio 16:9, hit enter, and let's wait for this thing to spit out an image. All right, so the AI gave me some pretty cool images. Here's the first one where Drake's kind of looking up in the clouds. This is more 2000 style. And then we have a second one that I really like, which is more artistic. So I like this one a lot. It has really cool color balance.
We making the waves, so why would I wait? Yeah.
It was all part of the plan. We talking about money, need money in advance. We toasted, sliding, not talking to dance. The crib by the lake, the car by the gate. Italian place, Peruvian flake. 24 million invested in estate. Get rich or die trying, so why would I? Nigga, why would I wait? Wait, wait. Get the cash by the chase. Virginia black by the case. All black leather case. 40 packed in an ace. Tore 200 dates. Nigga, why would I? Nigga, why would I wait? We making the waves. We running the field. We making the plays. Nigga, why would I wait? Running the field. We making the plays. We making the waves. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Making the plays. We running the field. We making the plays. Nigga, why would I wait? We making the waves. We running the field. We making the plays all day, all day.